Here we are, I think, on about day 11 of building. They have now thrown the slab on this property. The rebar is going to be tied into the walls, wherever the walls are going to be. The yellow pipes that you can see here are water. That very long one at the back there is going to be the electricity into what we call a distribution box or a switch box or a switchboard. Everyone's got a different name for it. These two pipes here are the vents, which will go right up to the top of the building, and that is the vents for the sewer. They've made a step down to the veranda and the patio area. It was not a bad day today. The temperature was not as hot as it normally is, so the guys must have thought it was a very good day to be running with wheelbarrows. And run they do, believe me. They start early in the morning and they don't stop, these youngsters. Nice big house. Try to keep as many trees as possible.